what's going on the outside.
Man, missing the
don't let those
sure.
Rumor has it some old dog.
Yeah, I get it.
I suggest searching just no.
I'm on it. Mads,
who's sending him video?
He's cagey about that.
You're nothing but good news, ain't you? What have we ever done to
I will. Don't worry.
You heard from Samuel?
Not since last week.
Greetings, stranger. Couldn't help but overhear. There's some kind of problem. Hello. Couldn't help but overhear. There's some kind of problem.
We're not sure. Our friend, Samuel's missing.
You a homesteader?
Yeah, used to be. Before he decided he'd rather live by himself. No great loss, if you ask me.
He likes catching his own food. Says it keeps him closer to nature, or something like that. And then he gives the furs and leftover meat to the camp. Never takes anything in return.
I don't get it. Sounds like he knows how to take care of himself.
Last week, he was...
Recon.
Thank you.
That's all they got, fellas.
Unless you want me to vent.
Don't know.
Howdy. Unless you want me to ventilate your skull, why don't you tell me how to get in the skull? Unless you want me to ventilate your skull, why don't you tell me how to get into Skell's lab, huh? Skull? Come on, we gotta move. Shit. Alright, listen. My name is Nomad. I'm part of a team sent here to see what the hell is going on with Aurora. Now, Maurice Fox said I could trust you. To be honest, I don't. But the people coming after you are trying to kill me. So what do you say we help each other?
Is Fox working with the Yanapuri? The woman who took over as CEO was working with those animals?
No. No, he's in the cave with Mad Shells.
Cave?
You know what? It's cooler than it sounds. Come on, grab your stuff. Let's go. Let's go. We gotta move.
It's my fault. All of this. I can fix it.
Yeah.
That's just the drones. Operation Citadel. Right now, Citadel's keeping people in. But we can use it to free Aurora.
Hey, tell me. What does Walker have to do with any of this?
Walker was our military advisor. He led the takeover of Aurora. All he wanted was the drones. I thought he was a friend.
Yeah. I did too.
That just brings a tear to my eye.
Go, go, go!
You're still above ground.
No thanks to your lack of trying.
You have to know this is not personal. He has a reason for being here, and it makes sense.
Hey, don't be an idiot. That man is a traitor.
He's a revolutionary. And we have a plan to make the world better.
You killed my soldiers. You killed Weaver.
We've chosen. Become the warriors we were meant to be. Your masters, they don't believe in anything. We'll make you an offer, Nomad. Hand over Jace. Join us.
You gonna turn me over?
No.
Good old Nomad. You always were righteous.
That class is bulletproof.
Like hell it is. We need to get out of here. That's the way out.
We vent toxic fumes through there. It might kill us.
They will definitely kill us. None of this makes sense. I know Josiah. He's one of the good guys.
They were gonna kill me.
Makes me wonder why the hell I don't.
What? Hey, they took over the island, right? They stole my company. I'm one of the good guys.
Yeah? Then why'd you sink that cargo ship?
The ship was taking drones off the island. These drones could be the most powerful weapon since the nuclear bomb. I had to decide. I had to stop it. Was anyone hurt?
I was told a few crew members died.
I'm sorry. I had to choose, you know? A few weeks ago, they field tested the drones in South Asia. They accidentally killed unarmed civilians. I tried to shut it all down. They were taking over the island. Sinking that cargo ship was my only option.
I've seen what your drones can do. A few homesteaders and Skeltec employees were trying to leave the island by boat.
No. What happened?
It wasn't pretty. At least Fox and Harmony made it out okay.
This isn't what I wanted at all. Where are you taking me?
Air One. That cave where a bunch of homesteaders are holed up. Fox is there too.
Jay Skell, CEO of Skeltec.
Yeah, I know who he is.
Oh, I was wrong. I thought you and your friends wanted to be left alone.
Yeah. Fox was right. And you think it's a good idea to bring the AK? You want to throw him to the wolves? It's better than the wolves coming here.
Jace!
Oh, Harmony. Are you okay? Are you hurt?
I'm okay. We missed you. Are you gonna stay with us?
Harmony, I don't know if that's a...
Matt? Is he gonna stay?
Yeah. All right, okay.
Awesome. Let's...
Matt, thank you. I'm gonna do all I can for you and your friends. I promise you.
You know, just how many damn computers are you all gonna set up? And speaking of which...
Fox, Matt said you had something to show me.
Jace!
Oh, Fox. It is so good to see you.
So great. Thank you for trusting him.
He's here, but I'm still making up my mind about him. Shaw said you had something.
This is important. Someone still with the company sent me this video they
shop with their smart glasses.
Terrorist activity was reported in your area. Please stay indoors and cooperate with security forces.
Mid-level managers who still get their hands dirty. Don't you? Get him in the truck!
Mavis! Quit your caterwauling! Won't have any of my guests crying like a virgin on prom night. Let's go! Don't you glare at me, son of a bitch.
I'm a simple man. You promised to cooperate. And as you can see, I do not abide broken promises.
My God, that's Trey Stone. He's the CEO of Sentinel, a private security firm.
And you hired him?
Not to do that. Miles, a government liaison. He suggested I hire Stone.
Peter Miles. He's a company man behind Operation Greenstone. He sent us here. That asshole set us up to fail.
Man, I hate managers like that. You were never like that, Jace.
How involved is Peter Miles?
Someone bombed one of the labs at Manga Nui. The bombing was enough to push me into making lethal drones. Miles showed up with the funding, and we created the Omega security program. And then Walker came on board as a military advisor.
When you try to shut them down, they took over. We need to get you civilians off the island. And I need to get reinforcements.
I've been working on a way to make that happen.
Yes! That's my homie.
I found a flaw in the drone control program. I'm working on an exploit, a virus, that can take control of a single sector of drones.
That would allow a ship to leave the island.
Yes. I need help.
If it's enough to let troops land, I'll lend a hand.
Thank you, Nomad. Really. I'm setting up a workspace. Come by and I'll tell you what I need.
This feels awesome. Like before I just felt like a big wimp. You know what I mean? My stomach was all acidy and I really just wanted to eat some fish tacos. But now, I mean, this feels great. Like we're gonna kick some ass. This feels awesome.
Thanks for the help, Fox. I'll see you later. Through this Titan program, it has to be a target, right?
I mean, it's a...
Any idea?
I don't know.
Fine.
Look, I've been asking myself that question.
any information you...
Well, I'm afraid I don't know much.
I want to know what the wolves have planned for them.
Well, I do remember working with two scientists who worked on the first pro...
Okay. But where can I find them?
Last I heard, they were working in the Channels province. I believe Channels port is there, so try that.
Gotcha. Thanks. Better weapons than this if I'm gonna take...
Shoot. You think...
I guess I'll just have to take what I need from Sentinel, then.
That's certainly the most direct route. But there might be another way. We do have some very skilled craftsmen.
Where can I get blueprints?
Well...
Sounds promising. I'll keep an eye out.
Let's get you suited up. Let's get you suited up.
I can exploit a flaw in the drone control...